Romney. Speed off, everyone! Very nice. My name is Spiros, and I'm Greek. Hey, hey. First of all, I need to tell you that my English mother-in-law is a lovely person. Her favorite food is kebab, and her name is Donna. Last night, I said to her, Mom, I'm going to play stand-up comedy. Would you like to come and see me? Okay, my lovely son-in-law. How much are the tickets? £10, Mama. How much? £10? £10 to come and watch a fucking foreigner? Get the fuck out of here, you Greek geek. A few years ago, a good friend of mine said to me, Spiro, as you know, I like to drink a lot and get pissed. So tell me a country that has cheap drinks to go for holidays. So I said to him, the best country you can go is Afghanistan. They have very cheap drinks and offer you lots of free shots. I'm a Greek man. I like to joke. But he believed me. And he went there the very next day. At his funeral, his wife was very upset and disappointed because her husband had only one shot. I'm a big fan of the new mayor of London. He's a great guy. I noticed that his big nose has the same shape as the top of the Mount Everest. I like him, guys. I like him so much that I've got a pizza on the wall of him in my living room. And every time I go to chill out, I sit on the sofa, watching his photo and staring at his big nose. It's so relaxing. It's like I'm doing meditation on the top of Everest. Please don't try this at home. It's very, very dangerous. My cousin, who is thick, really thick, said to me one day, cousin, last night I went to the best and the most famous place for a dinner. And the name of that place was McDonald's. And I tell you what, the food, the tasty, and the smell of the food was fantastic. I realize lots of young foreigners are big liars. I asked some of them what job they do in this country. One of them said that he works in a factory which makes equipment for NASA. But in fact, that factory makes condoms. Another one said that he speaks 10 different languages and he works as translator. And that silly pig is a stutterer. Good morning, Britain! Thank you very much.